The next enemy you should know is yourself. Yourself is your enemy. Yes, yourself. Paul said, when I preach to other, I make myself a castaway. And the reason why self is a castaway, because if you're a woman, you got no business talking to a man or telling or talking to a man about Jesus, because Satan jump into that man and tell a man to deceive you. And the man say, won't you come to my house tonight? You say, okay, we're going to talk about God. And soon you'll talk about God, you're ready to drop your drawers. What? Soon you start talking about God, you're ready to drop your drawers. Why, preacher? Because if you're not married, hear me out, if you're not married and your weakness is the flesh, you got no business messing with a single man. I'm telling you, hallelujah, self is your weakness. Self, get delivered from self. Because Paul said, when I preach to other, I make myself a castaway. Why, Paul? Because the flesh is weak. Oh, glory to God. When I do good, evil is always present. So I'm telling people all over the world, if you can get delivered from self, oh glory to God, you'll get the victory. You'll get the victory every time, because self is your enemy. What I say, self is your enemy, the flesh. There ain't no good thing that dwells in the flesh. And I understand why people want to glorify the flesh. Yes, you glorify the flesh. How you glorify the flesh? You get buttocks, you get nose job. You get cheap job, you get butt job, you get eyelash, you get lip job. All these things, my friend, the flesh. And the Bible says, no flesh shall glory in my presence. So I'm telling you, if you are a Christian, your enemy is yourself. Get delivered from self. Hallelujah. What I say, get delivered from self. If you can get delivered from self, my friend, you will know the scripture. Because as soon as you start reading the word of God, hey, glory to God, and you ain't get delivered from self, you're going to get hungry. You won't use the bathroom. You won't get on the telephone. The devil going to let somebody talk to you that you've been talked to a long time. And what happens? You lose focus on what your purpose is in life. Your purpose is not sex. Your purpose, hey, glory to you, not drinking. Your purpose is not to be a whore or a player or a gigolo. Your purpose is to fulfill the glory of God. So I'm telling you, hallelujah, get delivered from self. When you look in the mirror, the Bible says, you forget what man of man he is. What are you saying, preacher? I'm saying we got to deliver from self. Self is your biggest enemy. Hey, glory to God. You got to deliver from self, preacher. You got to deliver from self, sister and brother. If you can get delivered from self, you'll be a mighty warrior of God. That's why David said, have mercy on me, O Lord, according to tender mercy, according to, hallelujah, tender mercy, blot out my transgression. Block it out, Lord. Hallelujah, glory to God. I feel like preaching, but I'm telling somebody right now, you need to be delivered from self. If you can get delivered from self, God can use you. God, hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. He can use you. The reason why God ain't used some of y'all, because y'all still in flesh. You still wrapped around flesh. You still wrapped around you. You sound like Satan. Satan got kicked out of heaven because he got tangled up in I. He said, I. King Nebuchadnezzar, he said, I build this Babylon. And God told him, look here, King Nebuchadnezzar, you're going to be a beast for 7 years. Glory to God. And he turned around and said, Lord, mercy. He said, ah. And then God told him, you're going to be a beast for 7 years. And he said, after 7 years, he said, I extolled the Most High God. Well, I'm telling somebody right now, you need to be delivered from self. Self is your weakness. Self is flesh. And the reason why flesh is your weakness, because we don't fast, we don't pray, we don't stay in the presence of God. And if we don't stay in the presence of God, flesh glorify. That's why there's so much divas in the church. Diva, you gonna be a diva? A diva what? A peacock is a male. You're a diva. I'm a diva, all dressed up. The Bible says, let me be the hidden man of the heart. We ain't gonna be embroidered here or wear expensive clothes or jewelry. No. Oh, glory to God. Yes, get delivered from self. Self is your biggest weakness. Self. Glory to God. On my next one is secularism.